Advanced Braking Technology is a publicly listed Perth, Australia-based company which has developed a range of vehicle braking products based on its innovative enclosed wet braking technology. These sealed integrated braking systems, or SIBS, are unique in that the design uses a single brake disc, or rotor, enclosed in a housing that contains a special cooling fluid. The braking action takes place within the enclosed housing, and the cooling fluid controls the temperature of the brake. The benefits of SIBS are: the braking surfaces operate within a film of specially formulated SIBS oil, providing a viscous friction, reducing the wear rate of brake pads and brake discs. The enclosed design prevents the ingress of abrasive materials and water onto the braking surfaces, reducing wear rates and deterioration in harsh environments. The oil cooling maintains lower brake temperatures to provide reliable, safe braking effect in all environments. Particles generated in braking are not released into the atmosphere, thereby eliminating fine particle pollutants. Easily adapted modular design, able to be factory or retrofitted to most vehicle types and meet on-road and off-road safety and performance standards. And unique safety features, reducing the risks associated with vehicle brake failures. The award-winning SIBS design has been subject to over $13 million of research. ABT is continuing to invest in new product development to widen the field of application and to enhance their existing product range. The mainstay of Advanced Braking Technology's current product range is the sealed integrated braking system for application on light and medium commercial vehicles used in mining, the most popular being the Toyota Land Cruiser. Brake systems are also available for a range of other vehicles, such as Toyota Hilux, Isuzu NPS 300 and Fuso Canter, and can be readily adapted to fit most other makes. The prime reasons for installing SIBS onto a light to medium mine vehicle is improved vehicle and site safety and reducing vehicle maintenance costs, ensuring the vehicle is fit for purpose. Safety features include automatic failsafe spring-applied hydraulic release brake, operator-applied emergency brake, integrated park brake, which replaces the standard hand brake to ensure full automatic brake application through selected interlocks. With the SIBS system installed, the vehicle is never left without a brake that can stop and hold it in position. Operation of the park brake is now either controlled manually by an e-stop button on the vehicle's dash or automatically through the selected interlocks such as the ignition or door opening. Minimal maintenance is required as all the key brake system components are now enclosed and protected in an oil field housing, resulting in a significant reduction in maintenance costs and vehicle downtime. Developed as a joint initiative between Advanced Braking and a consortium of mining and contracting companies is a sealed integrated braking system driveline brake for heavy rigid vehicles. This driveline brake assists in mitigating the risk of operating road-going heavy vehicles in a mine environment. The brake was developed to solve an identified problem following a mine site fatality where a concrete agitator truck ran away in an underground mine. To date, ABT has fitted this brake to a range of trucks, including Mack, Sterling, Hino, MAN, Isuzu, for a range of applications such as fuel trucks, explosive trucks, concrete agitators, logistical and water trucks. The SIBS driveline brake is intended as an autonomous safety brake and additional park brake. In an emergency, the operator can apply SIBS driveline brake to arrest and hold the vehicle by pushing the e-stop button installed within easy reach on the vehicle's dash. The vehicle's standard service brake and park brake system are retained and remain unchanged. SIBS driveline brakes are a modular design and easy to install. The EMMA hydraulic pump module is installed and the SIBS control box fitted in the cabin. With the SIBS driveline brake installed, the vehicle is never left without a brake that can stop and hold it in position. on the proven SIBS design, Advanced Braking Technology have developed a completely new braking system for use on frequently stopping on-road trucks. The first application of this brake system is on waste collection vehicles. The second highest cost in operating a waste vehicle, after fuel, is the cost of brake maintenance. On average, waste operators replace their brakes 2 to 3 times per year, and in between replacements, need constant attention. The new braking system for waste vehicles has demonstrated, after 4 years of development and validation testing, that it will extend the major service interval to beyond 2 years and provide reliable, consistent, and fade-free brakes in the arduous duty cycle of a typical waste truck. Safety and environmental benefits include total elimination of brake noise and dust emissions, provides consistent, safer braking at all times, and avoids the needs for regular checking and adjustment. The brake is designed for either factory or retrofit and replaces the entire brake system of the truck and is available for both ABS and non-ABS. Initial production kits are available for the Iveco Acco 6x4 range of trucks. Sealed integrated braking system is a unique and innovative technology, requiring correct installation, servicing and follow-up maintenance. Advanced Braking Technology offers its clients formal training courses on the SIBS braking system. Training can be conducted at Advanced Braking Technology's facility in Perth, at a customer's site, or at a local SIBS service agent location. There are two different options for training. One, full installation, service, maintenance and fault diagnosis over 2 days. And two, service, maintenance and fault diagnosis over 1 day. While both training options have a theoretical component, the majority of the training program is practical hands-on training, particularly beneficial to fitter mechanics. Upon successful completion of the training program, attendees will receive certificates of competency. In addition to formal training programs, Advanced Braking Technology's customer service department offers technical support via phone, installation and service manuals, operator's manual and quick reference workshop wall chart, as well as direct customer contact with site visits from our field service officers. SIBS operator training is also available for customers' employees or site training officers for inclusion in site induction processes and to ensure all operators are familiar with the SIBS braking system. The key to Advanced Braking Technology's market success is a significant investment in research and development to enhance their existing products and to expand their product portfolio. ABT has a highly competent and experienced engineering team, drawn from the global automotive engineering community with a proven track record of new product introduction and market growth. ABT is an ISO 9001 accredited R&D provider and a registered research service provider with the Commonwealth of Australia. It is also a registered test facility with the Department of Transport for the accreditation of vehicles in accordance with the Australian Design Rule Protocols. ABT has established engineering procedures for the validation and sign-off of all products released to customers, and corrective action request and engineering change procedures to resolve product issues and support continuous product improvement. A significant investment has been made in developing test facilities to support ongoing product development. These include high-load dynamometer facilities for extended wear and high-load testing, purpose-built endurance and fatigue test rigs, and state-of-the-art data acquisition and monitoring equipment. ABT is unique in that it designs, develops, tests and manufactures all of its own products for its exclusive use. Because of this commitment, ABT can ensure optimum results for the entire product cycle, from inception to in-field and after-sales support to meet Australian and international compliance for both on-road and mine site use.